In November last year, Uganda launched its first satellite into orbit from the International Space Station, and the East African nation's ground controllers were in contact with the device.
We launched the satellite. However, the handover of the ground station has been slow. The technical person finished, but we need also some additional equipment.
The spacecraft was rocketed with hope that Uganda will monitor weather and disasters, map its mineral wealth, and generate other crucial data.
It took us so long to negotiate. It was in transition, the other company closed. The network of papers is there.
However, appearing before the Committee of Science, Technology and Innovation today, the Minister of Science and Technology, Dr. Monica Musenero, told the committee that up to now they have not utilized the satellite. She says they have not been able to access Mpooma satellite due to ownership wrangles. Musenero added that they also need to install some additional equipment at Mpooma to make the satellite fully functional.
And so the station is not fully functional, so we have not yet started utilizing that data, which is from the satellite. We have not yet started utilizing the satellite system because we have to finish what's on the ground.
The committee chairperson Remigio Achia vowed to press government to address issues impending operationalization of the satellite.
Why did you launch the satellite before all this was done? All these things were didn't finalize. The information we are getting is that because of the developer in Japan, they were putting up space three satellites, and they thought it was cost effective to also take ours into the air, although we are not finalizing things here. We hope that now we are going to follow up to see when these things are going to happen.
Musenero also told the committee that the launch was timely and necessary because NASA was launching another satellite at the time, which was cheaper for Uganda.
So there was a slight but Japan, those people couldn't wait for us. And the satellite can always be there. Yes, so we are working, as I informed you. We have a number of projects. We had projects that were funded under UNCST.
Meanwhile, Musenero disclosed to the Committee of Science and Technology that Uganda is set to produce a first engine of its own this year. She explained that the first diesel engine has been designed for farm activities.
It can do irrigation, it can pump, it can transport about 1 ton of farm produce, and also at home it generates electricity. So that is fully designed here in Uganda.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.